The carpet got installed too?
Yeah.
And the heated floors. In all 9 rooms? The theater too? Next thing you're gonna tell me is that the furniture arrived.
No!
No way! From Italy. It wasn't supposed to get there for another few weeks. How did... My husband paid for a rush charge. That sneaky little devil. Yes, send me pictures, lots of pictures. Okay, thank you so much for everything. We'll see you when we get to Chicago. Okay, thanks.
Why you want now?
Kat, we're moving, not dying.
Oh, it's the same thing. What am I gonna do, huh? You are the bestest friend I've ever had, and now you're moving clear across the country. Why you on me, why now?
Kat, it is a 2-hour plane ride. You can come visit us anytime you want.
I wanna go.
We got a guest room and everything. Actually, we have several guest rooms. Look. Oh, the interior decorator just sent some pictures. Look.
I don't wanna
come
see
on,
no
girl.
Pictures.
Look.
Damn. This your house?
Uh-huh.
Oh. Oh, my God. You can afford this?
With Sylvester's promotion, yes.
Oh, well, I'm so happy.
Woo! Thanks, girl.
Oh, no, boo, not for you. Because if the house looks like this, I can only imagine what my guest room is going to look like. Woo! Well, I have my own bathroom.
Well, of course.
Woo. Well then, how can I help you pack this up?
Actually, Sylvester got a moving company. I'm just getting things started.
All right. Look at us in college. Girl, remember this? You remember Malcolm, my Morehouse man? Woo, he said I had the juiciest peach in Georgia.
Malcolm was gay.
Not an undergrad.
Cancun spring break!
Oh, you remember
that?
Pablo, mi papi. He was all up in my chimichanga.
He was also all up in our money. My father had to wire us money just so we can get home.
Hey, you know, well, it was worth every penny. Because I can't drive past a Chipotle and not think about his foil burrito. Whew. Oh, we had a good time. Well, I had a good time. And you know, you would have had a good time if you wasn't all up under Sylvester. Junior high school, college.
Well, he put a ring on it, so it was worth it.
I got rings.
You do.
Men give me rings. Ring around the collar. Ring around the tub, and a little naked ring around the roses. Oh, I'm gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you too, Kat.
Skype every night.
Every night.
Well, not every night, because I'm gonna be at the house getting it in. But on the nights that I'm not, we gonna Skype.
Okay.
Well.
God, this is happening so fast.
I know.
You know, Sylvester always had big aspirations, and I've always been there to support him. And now they're finally came true. Kat, we have finally made it.
I hate you.
I love you too.
Well, whatever. Well, I gotta go. I got a date with Angus.
You're dating a black guy named Angus?
Yeah. Black Angus, you wanna see what he looks like?
Ew.
What you mean, oh? I know he ugly. Oh, but his wallet is fine. I like to call it Denzel. Oh. Cause when he pull that thing out, I'll be like, King Kong ain't got nothing on me. Ow! Wish me well.
I will.
Have a safe flight.
Thank you. And Skype tonight?
Black Angus, remember?
Oh, that's right.
Kang Kong. Exactly.
Bye, girl.
Call me when you get there.
I will. Bye.
I was hoping this was all a dream and I'd wake up and everything would be right back the way it always has been.
Mama.
You know, I've never been good at goodbyes. Your father, God rest his soul, he was better at them than I am. He would be so proud of you if he was here right now. Wave to him.
Mama.
Come on now, baby, just a little wave.
Hey, Daddy.
Well, I brought you a little something for the trip so you and Sylvester Jr. wouldn't be hungry.
Whew. Mama?
Huh?
You cooked all that yourself.
Now, you know I didn't cook all this myself. Some of the members at the church found out you was moving and they cooked it.
How did they know that I was moving?
Well, you know how church folks talk.
I know how you talk, Mama. What did you say?
Nothing. Well, maybe just a little something. Mm. Just a little blurb in the church bulletin on Communion Sunday.
Communion Sunday, Mama? That's the biggest Sunday of the month. What did you say?
Well, I just asked the church to pray for my daughter and my son-in-law and my grandson. That's all. Yay, though they walk through the valley of the shadow of death, that they fear no evil, that's all, as they mount up on wings like an eagle, as they run and not get weary, as they walk and not faint, that's all.
Mama, you wrote all that in the bulletin?
Now, you know I didn't write all that in the bulletin. I had to make a little insert to go along with the bulletin.
Mama, you're a mess.
I know it.
Oh, Mama, don't start crying. No. Don't start crying.
Hey, Ma. Hey, Grandma.
Hey, baby.
Oh, hey, yourself. You better come over here and give me a hug. Oh, baby, come on and give me some sugar.
Ooh, oh, Grandma is gonna miss you so much.
Let go. Now, we only going to Chicago.
And your grandfather, God rest his soul, he's gonna miss you too. Wave to him, baby.
Grandma.
Come on, just a little wave. Wave to him.
Hey.
Now, I want you to stay a sweet little boy and stay away from them gangs and stay away from them fast gals and that pot. Stay away from that pot because they putting it in brownies, lollipops, and butter. Mm-hmm. Sister Baker made a pineapple upside down cake last Sunday for Pastor's Appreciation Day. Mm-hmm. She didn't realize that her grandson had put a stick of butter with pot in it in the refrigerator. Lord have mercy, the pastor got to eating that cake and we couldn't get him to stop. He went from the cake to the communion crackers to the peppermints in my purse. It was a mess.
Oh, he had the munchies, huh, Grandma?
The munchies? What's that?
Oh, nothing. Well, don't even worry, Grandma. I promise I'll stay away from the pot.
All right. Sam, what's the munchies?
Mama, don't worry about it.
Hey, Ma, you mind if I hang out with James for a little bit? Man, he got this new pot he just bought, and he said it's fire. Gotcha.
Oh. No, we're about to leave in a half an hour. Your father's about to come home. No, you cannot go.
Oh, let him go.
His father is coming.
Oh, let him go. The mother's mother has spoken.
Ah! Thanks, Grandma. Mm. This is gonna cost me, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, well, I might as well enjoy it while I can. Yeah. Love you, G.
Love you too, baby. Samantha.
Yeah, Mama.
What are the munchies?